벌거벗은 임금님.
The King's New Clothes.
옛날 어느 마을에 멋내기를 아주 좋아하는 임금님이 살았어요.
Once upon a time, there was a king who loved fashion.
더 멋진 옷을 가져오너라.
Bring me more fashionable clothes.
임금님은 나라 일은 안 하고 매일 새 옷 타령만 했지요.
The king did not work, and he wore new clothes every day.
어느 날 두 형제가 찾아왔어요.
One day, two brothers came.
구름으로 실을 짜고 별빛으로 수놓아 세상 하나뿐인 옷을 만들어 드리지요.
We will make a thread with clouds, and sew it in starlight, and we will make the only clothes of their kind in the world for you.
임금님은 형제의 말에 눈이 번쩍 뜨였어요.
The king was very surprised by the brothers' words.
당장 그 옷을 만들도록 하여라.
Make those clothes right away.
네, 임금님. 게다가 그 옷에는 깜짝 놀랄 비밀이 숨어 있답니다. 저희가 만드는 옷은 어리석은 사람에게는 보이지 않는답니다.
Yes, my lord. Besides, there is a surprise secret in the clothes. The clothes we make are invisible to fools.
오호, 그거 참 신기하구나.
Oh, that's amazing.
임금님은 하루빨리 그 옷을 입어보고 싶어졌어요.
The king wanted to put on those clothes as soon as possible.
형제는 임금님에게 옷값으로 금화를 한 상자 받았어요.
The brothers received a box of gold coins for the brothers' clothes.
그리고 집으로 돌아온 후에 키득키득 웃기만 했죠.
And when they got back home, they were just laughing.
세상에, 이런 거짓말에 속다니. 어리석기도 하지.
It's a lie. How foolish he is. Ha ha ha.
사실 형제는 거짓말쟁이들이었답니다.
In fact, the brothers were liars.
며칠 후 옷이 궁금해진 임금님이 신하를 형제에게 보내서 옷을 보고 오라고 시켰어요.
A few days later, the king, who was curious about the clothes, sent his servant to the brothers and asked him to see his clothes.
그런데 형제의 집에 온 신하는 고개를 갸우뚱했어요.
But the servant who came to the brother's house was confused.
옷감은커녕 실오라기 하나 보이지 않았거든요.
He could not see any thread of the cloth.
별빛보다 반짝이는 이 옷감 좀 보세요.
Look at this fabric glittering more brightly than the starlight.
형제는 허공을 가리키며 자랑했어요.
The brothers pointed to the air and boasted.
신하는 어리석은 사람으로 보일까봐 옷이 보이는 척 칭찬했어요.
The servant pretended to see the cloth and praised it so that he might not be a fool.
세상에, 정말 눈부시게 아름답구나.
Oh my gosh, it's really stunningly beautiful.
성으로 돌아온 신하는 임금님에게도 거짓말을 했지요.
The servant who returned to the castle lied to his king.
임금님, 별이 빛나는 듯 번쩍번쩍 눈이 부셨습니다.
Oh my lord, the clothes were shining bright like stars.
오, 그래? 하루라도 빨리 그 옷을 입어보고 싶구나.
Oh, I want to put on the clothes as soon as possible.
임금님은 신하의 말을 듣고 너무 신이 났어요.
The king was so excited to hear his words.
그래서 새 옷을 입고 거리를 행진하겠다고 말했어요.
So the king said he could walk in the streets in his new clothes.
이 소문은 온 마을에 퍼져 백성들도 특별한 옷을 무척 궁금해했지요.
This rumor spread throughout the village, and the people were very curious about the king's special clothes.
며칠 뒤, 드디어 형제는 옷을 다 만들었다며 성으로 찾아왔어요.
A few days later, the brothers finally came to the castle saying they had made it.
두 팔로 귀한 옷을 받쳐든 듯 임금님에게 다가왔지요.
They came to the king as if they were holding the precious clothes in their hands.
물론 팔에는 아무것도 없었어요.
Of course, they had nothing in their hands.
임금님, 어서 이 옷을 입어보시지요.
Come on, king. Please put on these clothes.
이럴 수가. 아무것도 안 보여. 내가 어리석은 사람이란 말인가?
Unbelievable. I cannot see anything. Am I a fool?
하지만 임금님은 바보로 놀림당할까봐 옷을 입는 척했지요.
But the king pretended to be dressed so as not to be ridiculed.
눈부시게 멋지십니다.
It's dazzlingly cool.
신하들도 손뼉을 치며 칭찬했어요.
The king's servants praised him.
오, 그래. 내가 입은 옷 중 최고로구나.
Oh yes, these are the best clothes I have ever worn.
마침내 거리 행진이 시작되었어요.
Finally, the street march started.
백성들은 옷 구경을 하러 거리로 몰려나왔지요.
The people came to the streets to see the clothes.
그런데 임금님을 본 백성들은 깜짝 놀랐어요.
But the people who saw the king were astonished.
어머, 임금님이 옷을 안 입으셨잖아.
Oh, he's not wearing any clothes.
그러나 아무도 솔직하게 말하지 못했어요.
But nobody could be honest.
그때 한 아이가 소리쳤어요.
Then one child shouted.
어? 임금님이 옷을 안 입었네? 우하하하! 임금님 좀 봐요. 벌거벗고 다닌대요.
Oh, the king is not wearing any clothes. 와하하! Look at the king. He is naked.
이 말을 들은 사람들은 그제야 참았던 웃음을 터뜨렸어요.
Those who listened to it burst into laughter.
임금님은 창피해서 어쩔 줄 몰랐어요.
The king was embarrassed and did not know what to do.
그러고는 너무 부끄러워 허둥지둥 성으로 돌아갔답니다.
He was so embarrassed that he went back to the castle.